depends on your environment. I've moved everything from term papers to Vicodins. I even sold piss to dudes trying to get hired in. And gave them fake pay stubs when they got fired and charged them for resumes and barbecue stand flyers. But I'm not a hustler or a hustler's definition. I'm a mix of daddy's love and mama's driving ambition. I'm a young mother, never slipping on my pimping, never slacking on my mission. Model's face with granny's wisdom. I'm moving my own pace and dancing my own rhythm. You can never have it all. You can only have what I'm given. So I'm never stopping as long as I got some living left. I'm never lonely as long as I got my children left. I thank God every morning simply for giving breath, and I'ma keep rising as long as this glass ceiling is left. So, choppers keep flying around here, but niggas keep dying, I swear. I can't drink the water and I can't afford the bills. If you're sick of this shit, better pop another pill, cause choppers keep flying around here. But niggas keep dying, I swear. I can't drink the water and I can't afford the bills. If you're sick of this shit, better pop another pill. I'm robbing Peter just to pay part of my water that I can't drink. They'll kill you and say that you enjoyed yourself. Keep your eyes on them, don't blink. Things ain't black and white as you think. I can't trust the water out of my sink. I can't trust the words of out of their mouth, cause they'll put the poison right in your house. And I'm saying choppers keep flying around here, and niggas keep dying, I swear. I can't drink the water and I can't afford the bills. If you're sick of this shit, better pop another pill, cause choppers keep flying around here. But niggas keep dying, I swear. I can't drink the water and I can't afford the bills. If you're sick of this shit, better pop another pill. They'll kill you and say that you paid for. Got a master plan that you slayed for. Got a baby's baby, nigga, contamination, and they touch you for it, but you paid for it. The city trying to blame the state for it, and the state, they ain't gonna never pay for it. Give us bad days for our bullet. Stress. I got babies in the doctor getting blood tested. I got tons of questions. Google the symptoms for lesion is. This is much worse than our deepest fears. We get apologies for the policies that poisoned our whole city. No warrants issued, no charges filed. Slightest sense of the careers in the crib. And I'm saying choppers keep flying around here. And niggas keep dying, I swear. I can't drink the water and I can't afford the bills. If you're sick of this shit, you better pop it. They're killing us softly like Roberta say. More scared of a sorrow than a murder break. We've been searing them. Like Nino. Speaking the truth could be lethal. Too much profit in being deceitful. Said he was selling the cure, so they gave his ass the placebo. Look what they did to Baraka. They still got a price on the slider. And I still got bros who loan the gold for stopping the Nazi Kapala. I'm trying to steal from my folks, trying to make sure the numbers go broke. Like I'm on the line and it's overtime during game five. I can't choke. Inhaling the rhythm you smoke. Killing balls like her and she broke. Talking just at the best of that ain't enough effort as long as you don't want me broke. I'm all Keisha, ain't shit, baby. You better tell him get ready. I'm coming through on Gorilla Glue, smelling like a skunk. Call me Miss Petty. I'm all Keisha, ain't shit, baby. You better tell him get ready. I'm coming through on Gorilla Glue, smelling like a skunk. Call me Miss Petty. I'm all Keisha, ain't shit, baby. You better tell him get ready. I'm coming through on Gorilla Glue, smelling like a skunk. Call me Miss Petty. Keep your hands out of my pocket. Keep your hands away from my pussy. I'm peaceful. I ain't no killer.
We do not fit.
I say it ain't shit back. Cause that's my baby right there. But what it's really talking about is that black girls, we are always made to feel like we gotta fit inside these boxes. And we gotta be safe all the time. We can't never just be ourselves. And I mean, I'm sure you feel like that as a white woman sometimes, that you can't just be your damn self. Well, sometimes that fakeness, that's Betty. That's what Betty is. That fakeness that you have to put on to everybody. So it don't matter if you white, black, Asian, Polynesian, I don't care what you is. You can be Keisha too. You know what I'm saying? You just be your true self. That's what that is. Don't walk around being Betty for the rest of your life.
Don't be no Betty.
Go ahead and be who you gonna be. And let the chips fall where they may. People gonna judge you anyway. People gonna have stuff to say about you anyway. Go ahead and live your life. You only got one time to go around this thing. And once you done, you done. Like, YOLO, you done. You know what I'm saying? So get out here and get the shit you wanna get. Do it the way you wanna do it.
Right.
Michelle Obama, trying to balance my karma.
My cock.
Trying not to embarrass my mama. Cause sometimes I feel like Rihanna.
Rihanna.
And then sometimes I'm Michelle Obama, just trying to balance my karma.
My karma.
Trying not to embarrass my mama. Sometimes I feel just like
Reed.
Cook my meals and my heels in bikini. My face in the dark, you can't see me. I don't see you.
I don't need to.
I be too busy headed in my own shit. Yeah, don't do the baby that grown shit.
Well, good girl, go back quick if you try and invest up they hoes.
I'm missing my brother to tell him I love him. I know that he's already better than gone. I got his back and he's right and he's gone. I done my dirt so I can't have no songs. Just been trying to put a few boys together to help him out when he get home. Oh, yes, my babies love me, I'm good.
I'm
a little bit nerdy, a little bit hood. A little bit artsy and misunderstood. I pray in my badness, I wait for my good. Trying to balance, get paid off my talents. Just give me a nice account, nothing too lavish. I'm burning sage, drinking tea, eating salad, but I hope you up. Trying not to embarrass my mom.
Hey, too.
to stop me. There ain't no way, there ain't no way, there ain't no way, there ain't no way.
I am not nice now, see y'all no princess.
I am no princess.
Thank you. Picture, cause this too expensive. I live like a prism, curing the venom. One leg at a time when I put on my denim. One breath at a time when I'm out there just living, showing and proving, enjoying my children. And I'm constantly building. Let's do all they feeling. All this black girl magic. Got a all they feeling. And I could give two fucks about how they feel. I just keep it real. I just keep it real. And not to give two fucks about how they feel. I just keep it real. I just keep it real. And I'm just grinding and minding my own. Riding somewhere lounging, making off my phone. Ain't shaking stone, I don't mind. I throw stones. I'm a deuce in this booth. I fit this group. I'm in my zone. So I know it. There ain't no way. There ain't no way.
Can I get that turned up a little bit?
There ain't no way.
Nervous, keep it moving around me. Cause God ahead of slaughter by your misconception. I am the intercession, ammunition and the weapon. Don't ask me no questions if you don't know the truth. And don't bring me no stories if you ain't got the proof. The dogs that'll bring a bone to carry one. They say it all, dogs go to heaven, that's a scary one. Nightmare, the first rule of war is that there's no such thing as fight. Fed on walking an arms race and be the only knife that I say wait, don't get ready, don't involve me if that shit pay. My intuition, my superpower, cut you off, your shit sketchy, I'm a loud mouth. Ghetto girl, I'm all Keisha, ain't shit Becky, we started it. We run the world, I spread light, but I spit heavy.
There ain't a way, there ain't a way, there ain't a way. It's
all a retail today. I'm sorry about the second one, I know your daughter's gonna be here soon.
Don't worry about it.
Look, girls. Being a woman is power, and I really wish more women understood that. My favorite poet once quoted, how can you doubt an animal that bleeds for 7 days and still doesn't die? And with that, I understood our greatness. We hold lessons in our voice, grace in our walk, and as tomboyish as I can be, I am glad to be female. So this poem is for the mothers that knows what it means to sacrifice. In my eyes, you will never go unnoticed. Raising a child is the hardest job I've ever had. No matter how you became by being a mom, you are amazing. You fix wounds with kisses, teach lessons that are everlasting. You have one of the most important roles on this planet without having to go through a casting call. So this poem is for the sisters that help build up the next woman. For the women here and everywhere, this poem is for the aunties, cousins, nieces, and grandmothers. You are phenomenal. Women have balls of steel. We just carry them on our chests. And the world on our backs, we're barely bending sometimes. No matter your culture or race, your background, or who you treat, cousins, nieces, and grandmothers, you are phenomenal. Women have balls of steel. We just carry them on our chests. With the world on our backs, we're barely bending sometimes. No matter your culture or race, your background, or who you choose to date, your value cannot be erased. The next time, you're being told women are too emotional, or we can't hold the same power as a man, that we need makeup or fake hair, or we are less than. The next time, you are feeling too skinny or too fat, too vulnerable or too complex, ask yourself, what would this world be without our magic? Push past the limitations they set on women. Smile at the slut shaming and be as free as you want to be. We hold the key to our own happiness. So don't chain yourself to society's opinion of what it means to be ladylike. Look at yourself and be proud. And personally, I can't let the negativity reach me, because most days, maybe not today, most of the time, my slut was like, poem I have not performed in front of a crowd yet, and this poem took me lots and lots of liquor to even write. So it's a little gruesome, but it's a dark time for me not too long ago, so it's important to me. You took something that wasn't up for grabs. There was 1,001 things on the market, and you decided to steal the only thing that wasn't for sale. How selfish. Do you know how hard I've worked to keep this? No matter how damaged or what secrets it was designed to keep, we made an agreement that it would only be given up to me and whoever I chose to share it with. You took something that wasn't yours to have and hurt me more than any man can. You stole my spirit. With each stroke, you pulled away strands from who I am. In a drunken slumber, you lay on my fucking bed, under my fucking sheets, without my fucking blessing, and took something I told you you couldn't have. So in my book, you're dead, a rapist. And I don't care what man tells you, she was drunk, so she wanted it. She let you over late, so obviously her intentions were bent. You did not have my consent. I gave you a key to remove my spirit, something I will always regret. And not only that, you stole the most precious moment in my relationship. You're disgusting. When I say I hope you burn, I want you to know that that is an understatement. I want you to peel. Feel the thing you want most being sucked out of your body. Carry that horrific scene on your shoulders. I want to bury you alive. Thrive off of knowing that you are living but dead. Feel exactly like I did when you took something that wasn't up for grabs. I don't carry hate in my heart, but I wish you more than dead. I want you to suffer. Because in this agreement I had with my vagina, you know, that motherfucker you made yourself a part of, we, my vagina and me, we are Bonnie and Clyde. She tells me to pull off and I motherfucking ride. It is her and I, and you were not fucking invited. Tell yourself whatever you want to help you sleep at night, but bitch, I'm here to make shit bright and shine the light on you so you have nightmares and think nobody cares that the devil is inside of you, pushing out memories of happiness that resides in you, hides in you. Be scared that I might whisper your sins to the world. I hope you curl under the ashes of your content. I won't kill you myself, because I believe this universe has a much better plan than that. See, I've been rebuilding myself. And it's taking hell and hot water, sleepless nights, Benadryl, confident shoulders, lots of liquor, insomnia videos, and understanding doctors, but my spirit still prospers. Slowly, but it's getting stronger. I believe you have a date with fate. You'll be scared to meet, and that is all I need to be okay with being me.
Y'all is crazy. Don't need to speed it up. So let me, I'ma sing, and then y'all can come in with the snaps. Cause the snaps is throwing me all the way back, and I can't. Black problem, this is a humanity thing. criticism will take her mind. But she loves learning, so she's growing. I guess she'll be fine. But put up those old rules and kill because of jealousy. Infatuated by their hatred, and I cannot breathe. I gotta stand up, won't you stand up and fight with me? Why we gotta
somebody that's been helping, so bless you and bless all of them. And I've restructured my show, so I just have my bongos with me, so I'm gonna play and just in the spirit like that, and then we're gonna have some fun with some like poetry, kind of like hip hop type thing. Is that all right with y'all?
Yes.
All right, bless it up.
Thank you.
few more days, but miles away. All my opportunities, even though you say you love me without the fame. Not today, don't say them things, cause I'm addicted to this music like it's cocaine. You knew it back then, I still know the same. Going to board the plane, to ride the train. You're gorgeous, babe, get a beautiful life I must make. You gon' prick my heart, and you gon' make me cry. Throw on my thinner shade just to cover up my eyes. Put my hoodie on my head and snap it up inside. Let's just kiss and say goodbye. Get to take him by my side. He's either way up to the sky, baby. With or without you.
Thank you.
garble on like 100s. We hunted grasshoppers and green snakes and ate blackberries straight from the tree. We was knee high to a bullfrog. Good old country girl. Late night, dish jumping, nigga knocking tag. You're it, little Kelly Walker. Down, down, baby. Red light, green light. Lightning bolt catching, earthy smelling. Sweat made us salty, but God made us sweet. We was clapping our hands and stomping our feet. We ate kush kush and Kanye. We're closer than kisses, we're sisters. We be seven times whatever, divided by nothing. Naked daughters, Norma's jean pieces. From the stock of D Valley peaches seed. Me and you must never part, my key, da-da. Keep my sister close to heart, my key, da-da. Ain't no ocean, ain't no sea, my key, da-da. Keep my sisters away from me, my key, da-da. Not man, mountain, miles, marriage, or money. Nothing but death can keep you from me. So even in the great beyond, our bond will be as strong as our shared sorrow and our shared courage. We've cried until it hurted, laughed until the wounds healed, good wonders from our wounds, shared a 9x11 room, broke curfew, been so broke that we had to take bottles back to the store for gas. But we were made to make it. It's in our chemical makeup. We don't make excuses, we make it work with what we have, which is each other, forever.
Give it to me, baby. Yeah.
The situation saw me close some disrespect. Pray she don't deserve a mind to break your back. Ooh, ooh, I'm loving every bit of you. Hey, nothing else matters but me and you. I'm so on fire, on fire. And you're the only one that can put it out.
Imbalance is an understatement. Did I do something wrong? Is there more I could have done before the police came and took my brother? Before the police came and carried away the body of my sister's mother? These are the wonders from the back of her mind. She contemplates. The reality struck. It hurt her the worst to realize the man she was supposed to love first missed not only her birth, but prom, and seeing her break every generational curse. Constant confusion, she feels neglected. She wished that her father would have used his bullets to bite the man who used sex as a weapon to misuse her. Use the bullets on the man who attempted to physically abuse her instead of on the mother of his other children. Examples in the household did not exemplify self-respect, chivalry, or self-love, thus making it inevitable for constant relationship issues, whether sexual or platonic, male or female. Repressed emotions leading to struggles with sexual trauma, abandonment issues, anxiety, and even manic depression. For this little black girl, being the side chick was not as simple as being the other woman to someone's man. Rather, behaving like a side chick in various aspects of her life, by settling for less than what she deserved. She realizes that she must embark on the journey of unconditional self-love, which is a lifetime requirement for her to fully heal. So she decided that she would no longer live in the shadows of the woman she had yet to grow up to be. She presents to you
the Unspoken Chronicles of a Side Chick. Thank you.
Buy a clue. I've seen this before. What a
This time I don't get real hip hop. Made to be built to last. I'm made to be built to last. Oh, I'm made to be built to last. What? Oh, I'm made to be built to last. This side. Oh, what? Made to be built to last. This side. Oh, I'm made to be built to last. This side. Oh, I'm made to be built to last. This side. Oh, I'm made to be built to last. Oh, yeah. You are. And I don't mind. You can sing that in your car. And when the CD come out, it'll probably be like
$10.
Only $10. That's what I'm talking about. $10. Our first night together, we shut the city down inside Laugh the Truth and Edibles. Long walks with Jill Scott, man. The way your eyes shine in the moonlight has your girl stuck like a deer in headlights, and your outlook on life so bright like the drive-in at midnight. But I'm cool though, cause it's something like spiritual, emotional roller coasters in my physical. What is this but love caressing my mental? I'm feeling you just a little, enough to send my intuition on high. Like, hi, my name is Shay, and when I'm not writing poems, I'm thinking about you, or cooking a meal with you in mind. Like, I hope you like my chicken, or these jeans. How long am I gonna get away without my true feelings being seen? I mean, if taking the cake makes for the ultimate thief, you're guilty with balls of steel, cause you did it in my face. It was only me and you that day. You pulled your piece and blew me away with phrases like, the past don't matter, baby, cause we're here right now. And nothing does me better than to see you smile. And on first sight, I was like, baby, got style. Something like speed on that. Make time for me, please, if only for a while. Go on. In the game you play, tag me freeze. The way he broke in. And his eyes light up like he don't know what's happening. And the music's so loud and I'm nervous. And he offers a hand just to dance. And the whole time I ain't stop smiling. Since we're having such fun, he asked me what's my name.
What's your name?
And here we go, just to spin me out again. He said it don't matter what it is. Now that I got you in my grill, I ain't letting go. No. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? Hey, women are looking. Women are waiting.
Mine's played, me, no.
You know what I'm saying? Like, we got a lot of confidence we encounter on an everyday basis. So every girl, woman, child in here is looking for a good feeling to show her what it's like to be a girl and how good that it feels. You know what I'm saying? We're really not interested in being nobody's bitch.
That's deep.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, we will for the right person. But you gotta be a good fella first. Is it her? God do that too. I'm gonna pick on people. You keep running in, I'm just there. You'll get it. But that's how I feel, you know? I would borrow expensive jewelry, take insured white gold loans of cash, and make my content less. Cause who dancing a jig and saying anything worth hearing nowadays? Most gigolos just be looking to get paid. As for me, keep the change. And all I want in exchange for you keeping the change is for you to change and gain a little more self-worth than what you had to spend in the first place. See, my understanding is this. You can't pay me enough to sell my soul to poetry. So you can buy songs and royalties, but my poems, they be parts of me, huh? Mm-hmm. And would my body be complete without my arms to hold you? Or my legs to run to the rescue for my little girl? See, I'd be a hot mess without vision to see, because sight will only take you so far. Without the senses, your eyes are just flashlights on dim. So please understand, ghostwriting is not an option, because I'm alive. And to let a Hank deliver my lines only sound like dead groaning and chain clanging. This ain't BET. But I bet you every poet time you perform, you feel just like me. And if it sounds like I'm missing a check, I'm not. You can make it out to Shaka, artist support on the bottom of the memo. I'm just clearly stating the facts that I'm not for sale. Real poets are not for sale. So when I use my time on stage to share my inks of rage, know that there's no one wage that any could pay for any one page. Be it paper bag, napkin, or receipt, my discipline to remain unique and free will always be payment enough for me. You see, cheese, it's the least of my worries. Being fulfilled while getting it. Now that's what concerns me. And also what disturbs me. Because how can a gift not give? How does a poet live on a green two-dimensional box and let dead presidents tell him how to rock? Out goes the goal of freeing your bro, and in comes Judas's talents of betrayal. It'll be a cold day in hell before I sell y'all the poem. Before I sell Lady Shug. Cause God's trying to tell you something. You did all you could. And my poem is to help a grow the fruit, the light and the truth. That Pinocchio's nose never grew. That's my granddaddy. And if those he breathed, I'm sorry. That's my granddaddy though. He went by Pinocchio. He did the CB radio back in the day. Anybody know what a CB radio is? Mm-hmm. He had a real big antenna on top of our house. And when he keyed down, it messed up everybody's telephone and television in the neighborhood. And he was phone calls, like back to back. Like, can y'all please tell y'all granddaddy to get off the CB? But he wouldn't do it. And if we asked him to, we got cussed out. And possibly put out for the rest of the day. So if his legacy lives in me and those he helped to breathe, when I key down, scream audio for me. It ain't enough to buy that from us. In his life, he collected pennies, and everything he did added up to something big. And the chicken circuit back then never really meant big things for us, but I'll be, every time I speak, a reason to be priceless. So here's me, chainless warrior with the heart of a royal and compassionate coils like the spring in my pen. Aiding the change of season, right in the fall of my end, and living my all as a friend. Cause summer is better lived when you have one of them. And I swear I ain't the coldest poet in here. Cause I care about you being warm when I spit in your ear.